Layers are one of the basic features of GIMP and most photo editors. And what we're going to do is we're going to take the existing images we have and we're going to put each one of those on a layer. And what we did is we did File, New, and we created a new window. And we made the dimensions 135 pixels by 91 pixels. Oh, it should be 97 pixels. And that matches all our other images. Now, if your layers window isn't showing up, you can go into Windows, Dockable Dialogs, and hit Layers, or you can hit Control L. Now, there's a really fast way that you can pull in layers. So I'm gonna go into File, Open as Layers, and this is gonna bring all my other files in. So I'm gonna come in here, and I'll select my five images. And you can see they came in here. Now I can move these around as I want to. So if I want Hawk 1 to be first, I'll move it down here. Hawk 2, Hawk 3, Hawk 4, and Hawk 5. And then for each of my images, I can see what they look like. I can also turn off various images by clicking on the eyeball. And if we want to see how an image overlays over another image, I can select the image and then I can change the opacity, say to 40. I'll hide these above it. This is at 40, and so now you can see the overlay of the one on top and the one below. If I turn this on, then it's at 100%, so, but I could also change this to 40. And now you can see how the animation is going to work out with the different images. Now I'm going to use Control-Z and put those all back to 100. And turn all my visual eyeball on. So these should all be 100 now. So that's how we set things up in layers. There's another way you can work with layers, and that's by having the individual files open and copying, pasting those into each layer. All right, I'm going to go in and open all my other files. Notice I'm just choosing the GIMP files, the XCF files. So there's all my five files. So let's make a new file, File, New. It's the dimensions we want, 135 pixels by 97. And here's my new file. Now, my background came transparent. Yours may be white, but for this, it won't matter. So the first thing I'm going to do is go down here, make a new layer. I'm going to call it Hawk 1. And then I'm going to go find my Hawk 1 picture. So this I can see this is Hawk 1. I'm going to do a Control A to select it all. And you can see the marquee, the ants walking around. And then Control C to copy it. I'll go to my new file. Make sure I have that new layer selected. And use Control V, that's a V as in victory, and that pastes that image in. Now, over here in the layers window, you can see that that's floating, so I have to go down and click on my anchor to anchor it to my layer. So let's do that with the next one. We'll make a new layer, call it Hawk 2. We'll find our Hawk 2 picture here, double check my file name. Do a Control A. Notice I don't even have to see the whole thing, but Control A, Control C for copy. Go to the new file, click on the new layer, Control V for insert, click on the anchor. Let's do it once again. New layer, call it Hawk 3. Find Hawk 3, Control A, Control C. Back to the new image, go to the layer, paste it with Control V, and anchor it. So I'm going to do the rest, and I'll be right back. So now you can look in my layers, and you can see that I have a background. It could be either white or transparent, and I have my five files. And as I walk through those, by turning off the visual, then I can see what they look like. At this stage, I can build my animation with the tools that are built into GIMP.